An unusual rehab is underway at the Loggerhead Marine Life Center in Juneau Beach. Workers are using something used to straighten our teeth. Jason Newton has live coverage from the studio to show you what they're doing there. Jason?
Well, Meredith, the procedure is called turtle orthodontics, and it's similar to braces for humans, except this time it's being used to help a large sea turtle found in critical condition last year after being run over by a boat.
Andre the sea turtle was brought to the Loggerhead Marine Life Center in June after suffering major injuries to his shell from a boat propeller. His wounds were so bad, doctors extracted 3 pounds of sand that seeped into his body through the deep gashes.
But at this point, all of the soft tissue problems that he had associated with the boat hit have been solved.
Now the focus is on closing the gaps on his shell. And the process is called turtle orthodontics. Andre is the first of his kind to have the procedure done.
So by pulling across the defect and pushing away from it in other locations, we're hoping that that combined effect is going to create a really rapid bone growth.
The mechanics are the same that a human with braces would have done. Dr. Alberto Vargas, a Jupiter orthodontist, took molds of Andre's shell and created these palate expanders. They've been placed both over Andre's wounds and also in unaffected areas of his shell.
These are used in human mouths to open up the palate.
The plates of bone are shifted around by turning a key and expanding the bone, or by tightening the brace and pulling the two ends together. So far, the results have impressed Dr. Meddy, showing growth of 1 millimeter a day of new bone.
A millimeter a day is extraordinary.
And we were told that Andre's rehab is coming along very well. Doctors hope that he can be given a clean bill of health and released this May. Reporting live in the studio, Jason Newton, WPBF 25 News.